attention, gentlemen. Next place we're heading into is what we know as Fairy Falls. Now, these falls flow most of the year round, but if we don't get rain after 2 or 3 days, they do physically stop. And as you can see, they're getting pretty close to that stage now. Okay, now, what we're going to do is poke the nose of the vessel right up to these falls, ladies and gentlemen, and you'll be able to look up and see what we call the Fairy Falls. You see every droplet coming over the top. Now, these falls have a height of approximately 80 metres.